Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I am back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. What is the soul hit? Guess we'll find out. Maybe that's a weapon? Oh boy. The big find. Cause it's...
He's late, you sure that kid was telling the truth?
His information was very detailed, I trust him.
Here comes a pot of gold now!
We've been waiting for you, fugitive!
Huh? Waiting?
Yes, we were told you would be coming here.
You may have been let go, but there's still that bounty.
Okay. You say so. Worth it. I guess. That's hospice, not going first anymore. Guess I... my speed went above hers. I leveled up. She did. For a couple missions or whatever. Whatever. Still doing a lot of damage though. Down. That's what you get. They're coming straight at us. It's the Haruhi Suzumiya special. Just go straight at him. Referring to the Sagittarius episode. Near the end of the second season, I think. Okay. Just only buy Ford trucks. Don't buy anything else. Just spend all your money on Ford trucks. Just kidding. Don't do that. Obviously. Where am I again? One point? Okay. I'm gonna kill a little move right now. Okay. Judge is going soon. I need them to move them people out of the way. fully damaged. Oh no, not anything with that. Boy. All my judge points for this, so we can't use strike knife, but whatever. You strike back, they can catch your weapon, and then just attack you. It's like counter, but better. No, I think it's just a dog howling. Okay. Anyway. Oh, it's a little annoying. TBH. And we get to find out if that's all we gotta do to quote unquote defeat them until we end the mission. You three. Yeah, don't for that guy. Or at least you and Angel, or maybe Monkbox can figure something else out. Well, I don't know. Yeah. Return magic. Okay. Well, that's not gonna work for me. What if that guy knows return magic too? Nope, he does not. Cheetah. He's a cheetah, lol. Return magic, return this! Haha! Oh. Where's that? Oh, fuck. Wind damage. Hello. Chang, we need your help over here. Chang's like, God damn it. Not again. Okay. You moved a petrified person, meaning... I was probably right about what I thought. But he moved him next to him. It's a frick-a-frick-a-frick-a-frick. What the frick? High chance of hitting. We'll take it. I think it's like 70% or something. I was like, okay, works for me. Because you can't really move from that spot. Chance of hitting. We'll take it. We'll take it. Nope, it didn't hit. Poopy six. Oh, team. Oh, we can get behind him. We'll take it. Oh boy. How did they know I would be here? Who could have told them? Sakamoto? Are you okay, Koopa? Was someone watching me just now? This is giving me the creeps. Alright, the big fine cleared. Whoa, that's a lot of money. So that's game master of rock seal. Yay, we know nothing now. Finally. Okay. Oh, shield. Alright. Took it, but okay. I'm gonna lance it and restore it, but in case. Learn something from the arch sword. I don't even know if that's a regular sword, but whatever. I guess not if you can't equip it. Alright, I guess that's it. Oh, and the black rod. I don't know, I guess that's a mount lock now. Oh, and it teaches return magic. Oh, and it enhances frickin' fire lightning ice. Heck yeah. Alright, awesome. Okay. To the pub! Fair enough. Good. Just annoying and so annoying and tedious to read. Okay. Well, that's a lot. 5 whole missions now. Smuggle bust. We suspect the clan is smuggling rare monsters in boxes, but we can't move until we have proof. Can you look into it? Sure. Whatever, just bring whatever, it doesn't matter. 40 days, that's pretty good. Probably because I'm getting more places. Stolen scoop. Someone stole my latest scoop article, and I'll bet it was those guys at the Sprom News. Get them before they reach Sprom. Oh man. Okay. Yeah. What? 25 days? Okay. It's gonna take them 25 days to reach Sprom, even if they get there before, like, whatever. I think, because that one mission, those guys, I don't know the name of it. The retrieve mail mission, that was it. those guys had gotten to the town before, like, a few spaces before I got to them, and it was still available, so. Exploration tour. Want to travel to unspoiled wilderness where not even desert dwellers is fair? Just the 1,000 gil at the pub. I will list tourism board. I don't get any gil, but I get another black robe. That's kind of cool. Make anyone else a black mage, I guess. I'm just like, screw it, let's just bring whatever. Go for forever! Desert patrol. Gifan, Mirage, or Goder is drawing big crowds, and big crowds draw thieves and pickpockets. Help us patrol, please. Please help us patrol. I will assure it on board. Okay, ooh, vigilante, that's cool. Another Thor rod. Yep. Nope, I have more Gaelic soup, okay. For forever! And one more, I got one. This one's wanted. Swamp King Kanam, 18,000 gil. Ex-Palace Guard, AWOL, raiding local towns from a camp in the Uladan Bog. Godhand, ooh, mirror mail. That sounds interesting. R5 Antilon, ooh, that's rare. Cool. Earbuds. Okay, guy, that's it for now. Only one appeared, interesting. Alright. See you later. Thought there was two panthers. Okay. Okay, there they are. We'll go do wanted. We got how many? 3, 4, 5, it looks like. And they're right there. Okay, we'll take it. Because we're gonna be idiots and just come right after us, probably. Unless... I do have a summoner, it looks like. Well, whatever. Any other mages? Is that the only one? Yeah. I mean, there's an archer. He'll keep away, probably, but still. Whatever. Let's just do it. No, you know what, Mont Blanc? How about you go over there? Actually... go there, it's fine. Oh, Angel go over there instead. As well as Sasuke.
Bounty hunters, eh? You've come a long way, for naught!
We know what you've been up to, Swamp King Kanan. Defeat the boss, that's it? Okay. We'll see how it plays out. I'll just wing it. If I defeat the boss before them, then whatever. If not, then whatever. Bring me out here, and that's it. Velazquez. Oh? Never miss damage. Take aim. Oh no. I guess he used a recommended move. Thank you. ain't scared of no last resort. Yeah, I'm gonna use it right now anyways. Probably should have a big sailor guys, but whatever! Let's afford. Damage, return magic. Never mind, he's good there with that return magic spell, or reaction thing. Clementina, what you gonna do? Of course. Okay then. That was cute. There's Kanan. Okay. Okay. I have a 60% chance to hit. What? I thought that would get you. Man. What a bunch of fiddlesticks. One HP, are you kidding me? Whatever. At least that's good for usually finishing. Well, should be usually, but half the time I want to use that. But, like, when they're, like, almost about to be KO'd, and it's just, like, doesn't quite get them at the end. You know what I mean? At least from what we've seen, but it could change, I suppose. Something out there. Actually, he does need experience. Might as well do this. Okay, that's cute. Do that again. Oh, jeez. That hurts so bad. How dare you? Alright, Jane, who didn't do you? Not talking to you? Me? You good? You've barely done anything, guys. Okay, we'll take it. Sword MP. Whatever. Let's do it. Whatever happens, happens. Okay. No big deal. Okay, let me get closer, but not move that frickin' KO'd body around. Oh man. I hate when they heal themselves! So annoying. Go out for the archer. 98. That's funny. How's that for absorb MP? Hey guys, how you doing? I'm Sakamoto. That kind of sucks for Muzzlock, but whatever. I do have one ether I can use in a pinch. Okay. Finishing it again. Maybe that's it can help me too. Maybe that's bone crusher? Okay. Well. This will work. The last quest. He's like, I'm gonna work here. He's in the water, man. Come on. But not the one. Damn it. Okay. Why doesn't he shoot Sasuke? I was thinking to throw the arrow back at him. Oh wait, I think he did. But she was in the water, so she couldn't do anything. Ah, that makes sense. I have 6 MP. Not a bunch of poopy sticks. So you're gonna have to hang back for a little bit, Montblanc. Hi, buddy. Oh. That's a fool. He's gonna heal himself again. Oh, no, maybe not. Water damage. Interesting. Where's Bone Crusher, dude? I know I said it earlier. Oh well. I guess we're not doing anything but this. Oh, I think I was talking about Strike Back. But I think Bone Crusher does the same thing. Not sure. Let's find out. My curiosity killed the Sakamoto. Okay, it's counterattack, but more powerful. Got it. What is Dragon's Turn? I was like, oh crap. Let me try this. MP damage. Yeah, that'll get him. Lol. I know what to do. Dang it. Unless this was more than 50. Yeah, it did. Cool. Yay, Finnegan leveled up. That's what I was hoping for. I think it's like, in this game, it's 180 EXP to level up every single level. If the XP doesn't rise for each level you want to get to, which is great.
I've made some bad choices, haven't I? I am finished.
We did it! Yay! Awesome. Hex yeah.
Hex yes. Ooh, big stretch! What do we want for the next one? 18,000 kill for AP, Godhand, Mirror Mail, RFM, and Atlanta, Broadswords.
Nobody landed in Springstaff. Interesting. I don't think that does anything for learning something new. Oh, I already had an anti-lock for Spears, I could've used that. Oh well. Earlier I think I saw Spears was gonna be a lot, and I didn't want to deal with that. Whatever, I don't care. A Morpher, interesting. I'll have a look at what you can do, maybe, I don't know. Doesn't know anything. I get info on this stuff. Pressing select is not working. Why is it not working? It just only work against enemies? That's weird. Numero can take a capture monster's form. Beastmaster inability times 5. Wow. Control features. Interesting. I already knew about this stuff a little bit. Yeah, Alchemists. Cool. That's some pretty interesting stuff. Anyways, jobs I think I'm learning. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Sakamoto playing Final Fantasy Tactics Advance for you. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one. Alright, love you guys, have a great day.